Here's the puppy's new digs. We've put two exercise pens together and we have a puppy room. Mom is finishing up on their food right now. There's a step that she can go up and over. And then she has her own room. Right now the puppies can't get up and on the step. So this is working. But Mom can get away from them, or she can come back in and play with them or feed. She is weaning them on her own. She noses them away when she doesn't want them to eat, but they do all lay down in the bed together, and remarkably, she does keep them from eating. Hi, Stinger. Here comes your puppies. Here comes your puppies. Yep, there's Slush over there with you. Look at Shirley looking over the box. I can zoom this camera in. Yeah, you've got a clean bed. We changed your bedding. Yeah. They're wanting to play with Mom. You're a good girl, Stinger. You gonna talk to me tonight? Huh?
No.
I know. I know you're a good girl. I know you want some attention, don't you? Yes, he's a good mama. He's a good mama. Yeah. Yeah. I know. Stuck in there with those puppies all the time. Little Swizzle back there about to go to sleep. They've all had their nightly meal. And they've played and now they're all about to be sleepy. Little Shirley Temple sitting over here in the corner. Shirley! Hi, Stinger. It's Fizz following Mom. She's up tall, isn't she? Okay, I'll stop and give you some lovin'. You're a good girl, Stinger.